Interesting. So mad now.
It's okay. It's just the odds.
Yeah.
Who's the mayor?
Mayor.
Right.
Okay. Mayor. Not a kid.
Seriously?
Call.
Don't keep your cards.
I'm gonna move these.
I didn't get to be the mayor
last time.
I am.
I didn't get to be the mayor either. Because people gotta go messing up.
No, because because Amy called it out that
she
couldn't see the seer.
Yeah, she couldn't see the seer.
John didn't
come
out.
It was John's fault.
Jack, you hit
that's her story, and she's sticking to it.
I'm totally just going to blame Amy
and then
for her.
You three messed up me being mayor.
I'm going to blame your height.
All right. There we go. Three, two, one.
Go.
Everyone, close your eyes. Mayor, wake up and tap your secret roll.
Huh?
Mayor, choose a magic word. Mayor, here is your magic word. Mayor, close your eyes. Seer, wake up and view the magic word. Seer, close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the beholder can see who you are. Beholder, wake up. Seer, put your thumb away. Beholder, close your eyes. Werewolves, wake up and look around for the other werewolf. Then view the magic word. Werewolves, close your eyes. Everyone, wake up. You now have 4 minutes to figure out the magic word.
Is it a noun?
Is it a verb?
Is it an adjective?
No, it's not an adjective. Is it a verb?
Why would you just ask that?
Is it an adverb?
Who's the
verb?
Wait, what's that?
I was incorrect on the noun.
Oh,
so it is a noun?
It's a noun. Or you can have your noun back.
Is it a place?
Is it in the United States?
Is it a city?
Is it the word we had from the first game?
Is it in the West?
Yes.
Is it in California?
Is it in Washington?
Is it in the Midwest? Oregon.
Hey, get out of my head.
Is it in Idaho?
Mama says she know. Sorry. Is it in...
I asked about Midwest.
He asked about the Midwest.
Wait,
Is it in the Midwest?
No, it's not in the Midwest.
I don't come equipped with self-control.
Is it in Missouri?
What did he ask?
That's what he's in Missouri.
It's not in Missouri. East of us.
Is it in Oklahoma?
No.
Oh, he already said
that. Would be central.
I'm sorry.
That would be central.
I don't know.
So it's in the West. It's not in California.
Is it in the...
He said Midwest.
Oh, it's in the Midwest.
This is Midwest. Is it a mountain range?
No, it's a city.
It's a
oh,
city.
I didn't hear that.
Is it in Arkansas?
No.
He said Midwest.
That's not Midwest.
That's not Midwest.
Oh, yeah, it is.
No, it isn't.
That's central.
That's central.
Is it in the north?
Utah. Is it Salt Lake City?
Was that for the north
or
for the
south? Utah.
But he asked a question before she did.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm so confused. Yeah, where did this yes go?
This is Utah.
Is it in Utah?
Is it in Utah?
But it's in the north.
But it's in the north.
It's in the north.
Okay. See?
So that's his.
Good job.
West?
Is it in Montana?
Is it in one of the Dakotas?
Wait, whose is yes and whose is no?
This is a no.
Give it to the person who said it.
He said...
I said Montana.
Montana was a no. She said...
Dakotas.
She said Dakotas. Is it in...
Wyoming.
Yeah, Wyoming.
Is it in Oregon?
I'm out of states, I don't know.
I'm sorry.
One minute remaining.
It's in Idaho?
I said Idaho a long time ago.
Yeah, it was a no.
Oh, okay. Okay. Billings? No, that's in Montana.
That's
never mind.
Idaho.
Shut up.
Boise.
Idaho, Shidaho.
Boise!
Yay.
Oh, nice.
Congratulations! You discovered the magic word. Werewolves. Turn your cards face up. You now have 30 seconds to find the seal.
Awesome.
I love you, Kevin.
Wait, did you get it right?
Yeah.
Who else was the werewolf?
Problem is, I didn't even see you over your eye. Okay, I was like looking around like, I didn't even get to see the thing because I was looking around trying to figure out who it was. I'm like, am I the only werewolf? Guess him, because why not? Shot in the dark?
I think so.
I mean, who else? Like,
who else was close?
He has three right answers.
No.
Time is up. Werewolves. Yeah. Three,
right.
Two, one, vote.
Amy?
Nice. Who was
the seer?
Woohoo!
Because
early, you said Idaho, but there was a bunch of questions going out
at the same time.
I tried to get the yes to you.
They went different places.
It's incredibly important to let a question be answered before asking another one.
Well, and also I had that pause moment of going, hold on, do I have the right state?
Yeah.
I was like, wait, Utah? No, it was Idaho.
Let's give away a copy.
Woo, dibs.
I got 10 side dice. There's 10 of you.
Dibs.
So one starting with James.
That's not
two,
how dibs
three,
works.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right?
Starting 8.
One. So James wins a copy of Werewolf.
Woo!
Best mare ever.